subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
Police taking bribes in cash or kind is nothing new. Ask any dhaba wala or roadside food kiosk and you will get the reply. But have you ever heard any police officer asking for chicken or pizza before filing an FIR? Well, you heard it right. It has taken place in Lucknow, where SHO Savitri, posted with Hasanganj Police Station, had asked the proprietor of a restaurant, Rohit Berry, to get chicken and pizza for the police team. The issue has raised serious concern among the department, which boasts of clean image. Taking serious note of this, SSP Dipak Kumar has suspended Savitri and issued a probe. NYOOOZ Desk.